it?
I can't. I forgot.
Welcome. Okay, it's going.
Welcome to Chase's Outdoor Video. Okay.
Today we're going to be talking about.
Today we're going to be talking about guns. So whenever you have a gun, if you have this cock gun, it's also a BB gun. And if do you see this right here? You push this in, and it does this. And there's also this right here.
What's that called? What's that called? That button.
What's it called? This is a hunter safety.
Safety button.
A hunter safety button.
Okay.
And also, there's this right here. And you can pull this back.
Are you sure? Right now you should do that?
What?
Should you do that right now?
Sure. And you can pull it all the way up, but I don't want to, because it will load.
Okay, now leave it.
Now, it's just, and this right here, you can pull it back, and then
okay.
Load pull. This. What?
Go.
Dogs are
welcome.
Very...
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Dogs are very useful for hunting because they help you when you shoot birds, but not turkeys. Because the dogs will bark at them and then they'll scare them away. But you can bring dogs pheasant hunting, grouse hunting, chucker hunting, and
goose hunting.
Duck hunting and
chicken hunting? No. Okay.
And that's it. And you can also target practice with your guns. So and even if you have a gun, just point it up or down. If you're in a field, just point it down or up. Because the best way to keep you safe is up or down. Come on over. I'll show you some of the gun features.
Go.
This is the where you put the bullets in. This is the scope. This is where you put your arm and hands on. And then this is the top where it shoots at. And do you know what this thing is? It's an aimer too. And this thing is an aimer too. And this is the one you want to shoot. It's the trigger. Welcome back. We just needed to do something. I'm going to show you how to pick up your gun and walk with it.
Go.
So, what I'm going to do first, I'm going to stand up, and then I'm going to pick it up, like put my arms down and pick it up, and then I'm going to slowly do this. And then you're going to hold it up or down. You can do it either way. And then this is how you're going to walk with. Is that good? We're ready to go outside, right? And we're going to go outside. I can go like this side.
Okay. Go.
We're outside now, and there's snow behind me. Do you know why? Because it was already Christmas, and I got this from Santa, and he gave me, and it's fairly special. You don't want to point it at people, only up in the sky. And we're not in a field. are in the town, so we can't shoot. So, and there's one more thing. The gun, when you aim, this is a real scope, and this is a real tip, like, aim thingy, and this is the hole where the bullet comes out. Right where our finger's pointing. Real field.
Okay, ready, go. Thanks for watching.
We'll see you next time. Next year, we're going to talk about targets in a real field.
Okay, you got to look at me and say it. See you
later.
We're
going to talk about targets in a real field.
Okay, see you later.
Bye.